Hi there! Welcome to Takshila Learning. Do you struggle with your studies just because you can't figure out how to make effective study notes? Well, don't you worry because we've got you covered with a quick tip. Present your points in a tabular format wherever possible and try to incorporate diagrams in your notes to increase the mind's recall capacity. For example, I always struggled with the difference between a square and a rectangle, so I came up with this small diagram that helped me distinguish the two. And then, whenever the test had a question asking me what is a rectangle, I would just club the points for rectangle using this diagram and frame my answer. This trick really worked well for me, and trust me, it will do wonders for you too.